I'm excited to see you guys. Let's do it. Oh my God.
Yo, what's up guys? I hope you all are having a fantastic day. Today is an amazing day for me actually because I get to meet some of you guys at the pop-up, which I am so excited for. And I get to see you guys get my merch and rock my merch. So I'm super excited for that. But first, I wanna get all my roommates Starbucks because they're still all asleep. I woke up kind of early because I wanted to do this for them. I love them. So let's go get some Starbucks, y'all.
To my page, throwing shade, and you think you better than me?
Truly, I ain't got no business.
Guys, I'm currently in the Starbucks drive-thru right now, and everyone could see me just going ham right now, but I don't care. Alright guys, the time has come. I just ordered my Starbucks and now I am about to get it and I'm super excited. I do not know how I'm gonna carry all of these drinks. It's 4 drinks, 2 food things. We got it. We got it. I ordered a lot of things. I kind of backed up the line by accident. It's okay. Gotta do what you gotta do for the roommates, you know what I'm saying?
Hi.
Thank you. Can I pay for the person behind me since I took so long?
You don't have to.
I took a while. Got a lot of stuff. Sometimes you just gotta do nice things in life. That's what it's all about. All right guys, ready to give the roommates their stuff.
You're the coffee that I need in the morning. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 M's in my bank account.
Perks of money,
These expensive, these is red bottoms, these is bloody shoes.
Brought out the pink Lamborghini just to race with China, about to race with China. I don't date honey, cookie on tsunami.
They know that I'm up next. That's a girl, why she do whatever Russ says?
Okay, y'all already know.
I'm the best kept secret.
Say I don't gotta dance, I make money move.
But baby, I did it, that should be me.
So I made it inside, I got all my drinks, so let's go bring them to my roomies. So I kind of feel like Santa Claus.
I'll do Kayla's first. Kayla!
Hey, it's me. I don't know if this is a good surprise anymore because I'm waking everyone up. Hi, I got you Starbucks.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Hi. I love you. Are you gonna go back inside and hide now? Okay, have fun. Tristan, good morning.
Morning.
What's up?
What's up?
Hey.
What up?
Hey.
Why are you acting so sus?
I got you something.
What'd you do to it?
Nothing.
Is this prank course?
Oh my God, no, I literally just did something nice. It's exactly what you like, look.
Kayla, come taste this.
I got her one too. You're I got you all one.
You're trying to poison both of us?
No.
If I die, Brooksters is on you guys.
I literally didn't do anything to it. Is it good?
Hey, it's exactly how
I know.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
But if I die, this is still on you guys.
You're not gonna die. Just sit for the next drink. Send my fanny pack.
Yeah,
and my merch. Guys, check out the merch thing in bio. If I knew you were coming right now, I would have gotten you Starbucks too.
Okay, so you legit just got a Starbucks?
Yeah.
That's really nice.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Nice. I missed you. No, that's me too bad. I missed you. Oh. Alright, Kayla, you got it. This is a money shot. You got it this time.
Okay.
Just flip and send it.
Just gotta send it. Just
oh my God. I'm trying to flip and send it.
Do it, you
want.
Do it, you want.
I didn't catch it, but my hands are really close to it. Kayla's freaking out. It's not focusing. Are you okay, Kayla?
Don't make me do that again.
Oh my God, are you okay? I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I'll never do this to you again.
Oh my God.
And now I'm hot cuddling you and you ate that too.
Oh, I'm so dead. Oh! What is happening?
Are you saying you don't like our cuddles?
Are you saying that?
I'm not saying that.
It's Kenny's turn.
What is it?
Tessa, can I come in? Hey, I have a surprise.
You're, Oh my, you're literally the best roommate ever.
Really?
Yes.
I'm gonna keep, I have that, I have receipts. That's what I like to hear. Oh, this is really awkward.
This got awkward.
This got really genuinely awkward. But yay, all my roommates have coffee now. All right guys, we're going on another mission. It's Tristan, Bree, and me, and we're gonna go get some wings.
Shotgun.
Oops, I did it. Oops, I did it again. Oh my God, once again, Bree's drinking Red Bull.
I told it, you can't call Shotgun when you don't
I saw the car.
Why did I just move away?
No, Brie called it.
No, I called it. Yo, bros before hoes.
Wow. I don't know how I feel about this. I don't want to like unlock it because I don't want, I feel scared. Sorry the seat's like this. I was kind of, you know, doing some things in here.
Say I don't gotta dance, I make money move.
So this is like really illegal. Guys, I honestly can't get another ticket.
You want to buy my spinach Fetty Wap?
No, it's okay.
That was funny. I like comedy.
Good to know, Brie. But seriously guys, I honestly really can't do this. I can't get a ticket. I already have one, I already have to go to chocolate school.
Do you want to sit in the back?
Oh my God, I got a parking ticket the other day, fun fact.
Fine, I guess I've lost this game.
No,
I'll
sit back.
Oh yeah, now you want to sit
in the back? Wait, what if you could sit there and want to sit back, on the way back? This has become a way bigger deal than it had to become. Oh, really?
To the Buffalo place.
Are you kidding me right now? I've actually always wanted to like try being an Uber driver.
Uber, can you please hand me a bottle of water and can you please play some jams?
Excuse me?
Can you please not talk to us? We don't like talking to strangers.
Bree, I'm literally not even getting wings and I'm just taking you to get wings.
She's yelling at you.
I am giving you a 1-star for anger issues.
All right guys, I guess I'm Uber driving. Let's go. It's 20 minutes away. And that means that it's 40 minutes of being in the car.
It's actually 50 minutes if you take like the time where you actually have to go and get them. So it's an hour.
Oh crap, and I have to get ready for this pop-up.
Oh yeah, we have a pop-up.
Bree, I'm sorry. Tristan's now leaving us, then there was two. All right, we're doing the damn thing.
No, we don't have to.
No, we're going to get you wings.
Ah!
We're going to get our wings. Happy Bree, not sad puppy dog Bree. Okay, drink your Red Bull. Drink your Red Bull, let's go get some wings. Okay, so she got her wings, she ate them in the car, and now we're going to Walgreens because we're fulfilling a prescription for my acne.
For your what?
My acne.
You're so pretty, you don't need to fix anything, whatever.
Yeah, let's just keep the acne on my face, let's do that. Guys, as you know, I've had really bad acne. Everyone struggles with it at some point in their life. Oh my God, this line. But we're getting it fixed. Okay, bye. All right guys, so I got my prescription and everything. I just got back to the car. Look at my friggin' car charger hanging out the door. Oh my God, I am coming. I am vlogging you.
Too long, okay. You left your charger hanging out of the door.
I know, don't you know that I know that information?
I know, you told me that information.
I know. Guys, so I just got home from Walgreens and I'm not gonna tell you what happened. Just know that Tristan pranked me and you should go watch his vlog because.
Oh snap. Vlogmas is already off to a savage start, let's put it that way.
Yeah, savage start.
Hey.
We'll watch this video.
Swipe up.
To see what happened to me. But anyways, guys, let's get ready for this pop-up. Hey guys, so I just finished getting ready and Tristan's here ready. And we just got some really bad news that the pop-up is shut down because by the city or something, there's too many people. You guys are so amazing, all showed up, but it shut down, unfortunately.
We're trying to figure out a solution. I know Team 10 is like working on finding a new location for the rest of the weekend, but we want to do something for everybody who came out there to support us today. And we're trying to figure out what that's gonna be. We're working on it, guys.
We like still wanna meet you all, so like we're gonna try to figure out what we could do. I'll keep you guys updated, okay? Again, I'm so sorry, guys. I love you all. And thank you to everyone who came out. We'll try to find a solution. I'm sorry, I love you. All right, guys, so we decided that we're gonna do a meet and greet.
I'm gonna flip and do it.
We're gonna flickin' do it, dude. We're going to the Grove. So I'm excited to meet all you guys, and let's do it. This is like the second time I vlog for Tristan and Bree, and like they're falling or they're getting hurt. Oh no, not this.
Inside this time?
Yeah, inside.
Oh, sure.
Imminent death. Okay, you gotta go like.
You have to hug you.
Ready?
Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Oh!
Hey! We did pretty snazzy.
I can't go back.
Pretty snazzy. Oh, I feel like it's not gonna end well.
The thing is, if we fall, there's no one to break my fall this time.
Okay, really?
Unless you fall that way.
Ready?
Uh-huh. 1, 2, 3.
Run, 2, 3.
Oh, that was really easy.
Pretty anticlimactic. She's not going to mean to
I'm so sad I can't go.
But we'll see her after.
Yay! I love games.
We're doing a game night.
I love games.
I love games. Let's go!
Woo!
I'm honestly really nervous someone's gonna show up. Oh, I hope you guys show up. I love you guys. All right, guys, we're on the way right now. I'm so...
Excited.
That was so good. Wow. I'm excited to see you guys. Let's do it. Oh my God. All right, so we just got to the Grove. Let's meet some people. You guys always get a good view of my dental health. I'm always going in close. You know what I'm saying?
You got beautiful teeth.
Thank you. Lots of braces, lots of Invisalign, guys. Hey, we got some Brooksters. What up, what up, what up? Hey. Hey. What's up?
Hi.
What up? You have anything to say in the vlog?
No, I don't. I'm so nervous right now.
Guys!
It's snowing.
It's snowing. How is it snowing?
How is it snowing?
It's snowing in LA. It's not fake at all.
It's definitely not fake.
This is so real.
This is a weather anomaly.
We're gonna have a white vlog miss.
Yeah. We're having a white vlog miss. It's a white vlog miss.
Everyone's just gonna look like they have a lot of dandruff. It's crazy, it's only snowing in this part of LA.
I know, wow.
It's like only at the Grove. Awesome. Hey, guys, what's with this weather change? Global warming, huh? How about that global warming, huh? It's a little global warming for a little girl.
There's a very small amount of global warming going on right now, and it's all because of you.
It's all because of you.
Why is it because of me? Because
you're a little girl.
You're a little girl.
You're a little girl.
You're a little girl.
Guys, for real, this is so happy. All right, so my boy, he's from Fresno. You already know what I'm saying. What's up? You got anything to say to the vlog?
Yeah, follow me at Thomas Dollar Cahill on Instagram.
Hey, shameless plug, you already know what it is. All right, guys, we're out here at the Grove. You already know what I'm saying.
Yeah, man. That was so half-assed.
That was so good. Oh, different opinions.
Wow. That was amazing. Fuck yes.
You
yeah,
yeah,
for sure.
Come perfect. There you go. What up? Awesome. All right, so the Christmas tree. Where's the Christmas tree?
I love you.
Such a beautiful Christmas tree.
I'm a Hanukkah bush.
Such a beautiful Hanukkah bush.
Hey.
Nest it. What's up, guys? We're back from the meet and greet.
Dab, 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 dab.
It was super fun.
I like that.
Wait, can we make that into like a song?
And we're back.
That was fun.
That was terrifying.
I liked it. All right.
Bye. Bye. Thanks so much for watching. Bye. Peace, love you guys. Bye.
Today was a really great day, I feel like.
You feel correctly.
I like had a really great day, besides the fact that I was like crying earlier because you like pranked me.
I forgot that happened today. It's been so long.
It's been a really long day. Oh, remember when I got you guys off Starbucks this morning?
That seems like a year ago, but it was really nice of you.
And then remember when I danced in the car after?
Yo, good times.
And then remember when I got ready?
This literally was 3 minutes ago for them.
But anyways, guys, today's notification shout out goes to Carly Hernandez. Thank you so much for turning my notifications on. If you want a notification shout out, all you gotta do is one,
turn them on,
two,
subscribe,
and three, comment down in the section, comment section below.
And
in
five.
English.
And as always,
stay dizzy.
You gotta do.
I'm just kidding.
All right, guys, you know, like, subscribe, comment,
you gotta do.
Peace, love you guys, bye.